My name's Aaron Clark. I'm a captain with Wheelock Fire Department.
What's your last name?
Clark.
Is it only Aaron?
Yes.
Wait, tell me, Wheelock Fire Department?
Yes.
Tell me what you had here tonight, what the call came in as opposed to.
At about 6:45 this evening, we received a call from Robertson County 911 that there was a house fully involved out here and that there was a possible occupant inside.
Getting out here.
When we had our first unit on scene, the entire structure was involved at that time, and we had to begin a defensive operation.
Okay, so
Yes. It was a single family, single story house, probably three bedrooms from what we could tell. We've not seen anything that would indicate there was any explosions. Yeah, the fire cause is under investigation, but we don't have anything to substantiate any claims of explosions or anything. They were found in the rear part of the house. The Robertson County Sheriff's Office and the Texas Fire Marshal's Office are going to be investigating this incident. Wheelock Fire Department was first on scene. We were assisted by Franklin Fire, Blackjack Fire, and Hearn Fire Departments. Robertson County EMS was also here.